Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will be sharing with you a DIY coffee face scrub. It's very natural, organic and really helpful to remove all your dead skin. So without any delay, let's get started. Okay, for this scrub, you need any coffee. You can use any sachet or pouch of any coffee. It totally depends on you. Next, you need some coconut oil. It will be great guys if you will use cold pressed extra virgin coconut oil. Now add some rose water in it, also some crushed sugar. Then mix it all ingredient. Your DIY coffee face scrub is ready to apply. But before applying, please ensure that your face is clean or wet. So first wash your face with mild face wash. Now you can apply this scrub with light hand. Massage your face gently. Please remember, don't harsh on your face. Leave it for 10 minutes, then wash your face. Now you can apply any moisturizer. This DIY coffee scrub will give you shine on your face and also it will be helpful to remove dead skin. Remember, you can use this scrub twice in a week. Hope you like this video. Thanks for watching.